that hit your head? Mistake. This one's pretty fucking bad. For fuck's sake, probably already lost all the extra time I got from getting here so fast to skin being bad. It's a pretty bad set of scans. Still could maybe be though if these next couple are pretty good. Am I getting here like 10 seconds under my run that I think I'm. I think the 733 was a 215. Oh? Fast movement? Don't split to the four corners of the earth. Okay, actually pretty good splits. Just please, like, go over here or something. Don't go 1,000 miles away. Yes, please, give me the sub 730. Oh, hell yeah. This is definitely, unless I somehow get franked. If I somehow get franked, I'm gonna be so mad. Frank, I'm gonna be so mad. Okay. Sub 730, let's go! Jesus. I wish that first scatter wasn't so bad, but oh well. I think, for the most part, everything else went pretty damn good. I'm trying to think. These runs are starting to blur together. I think the, I can't think of anything. What wasn't ideal? So I swear that was something that wasn't ideal. Not getting this... I think missing the first padlock. I think I missed the first padlock this round. And... I don't know. I think clearing 721 went pretty fine. I could be misremembering, but I think that was true. I think the biggest thing was, if I'm even remembering this run right, I think missing the first padlock and miss the first scatter scan, and the first scatter scan making me be late to the first big red. But I think otherwise this was pretty fucking good. I'll have to see later exactly how long scans took and compare them to the bests, but... That was like ridiculously good. This is almost starting to kind of look like sub 7 is possible, but I do not want to farm for that. I'm probably done here. 722. Fucking hell. Yeah, I know there was some mistake in there, I just can't remember what it was, but goddamn. Jesus.